Are you taking shallow, rapid breaths? With your shoulders start up, caving in on your chest. I bet it'd be of significance if it were preconceived. You'd seek the permission to exist. Tailor, so your major cortex in such a way you're able to project a distinct, definitive characteristic. Like a diamond, you have to have flaws to be perfect. You have to have flaws to be perfect. Oh, you have to have flaws to be perfect.
Hold your head as if it's strung like a puppet. Practice never putting your head
characteristic. Like a diamond, you have to have flaws to be perfect. You have to have flaws to be perfect. Oh, you have to have flaws to be perfect. Today, strewn across the firmament, was hung the sweetest, most benevolent sin. It would be so beautiful if just once you could bear witness. Miss Mesa and Crescent. Tailor, so your major cortex in such a way you're able to project a distinct, definitive characteristic. Like a diamond, you have to have flaws to be perfect. You have to have flaws to be perfect. Oh, you have to have flaws to be perfect. There's a very distinctive succession, with all his natural parts still formative. And stress is so disruptive, exhausting every exception. The dormant patriot, lying in his spiritual world, point with aspiration, diffuse his presence and be blessed. Send a message from your father to your son, you'll find rest with him in heaven. Winnowing his spirit, such a young coconut, born in your womb, a pomegranate.
such personal convictions. It's alright to have no reaction. Sometimes it's a good thing to be ignorant. And just let the thought ferment, if only for the sake of argument. Interrogate your associations. You know what they say, how what could never happen.
Escaped by the air.